We played a lot of big shows in China, and it was a lot of fun.
It's all funny. China's all a bit funny, really.
He's gonna edit it out.
Oh, I see. Alright.
他是音乐疯子，有一个叫伊万的加拿大资深音乐人。
Scene one, take two.
有一个叫伊万的加拿大资深音乐人，
伊万所在乐队的名字叫 MIC。
I had played in Canada in bands for over 30 years before I went to China.